If you're looking for an all-in-one book to teach art to your children, keep watching this video. Hi, I'm Michelle and this is A Common Life. I'm a homeschooling mom of 5 kids and I found this book called How to Teach Art to Your Children and it is for grades 1 through 6. And inside it teaches the 7 elements, line, shape, color, value, texture, form, space, with 96 projects that have step-by-step instructions. And it also has examples as well. And it also integrates different things about famous artists. So I want to give you guys a peek at this book today. The book begins by basically saying what its purpose is. It is designed to increase student awareness of different kinds of art. It gives students a wide range of experiences and helps them to appreciate the art around them. Most importantly, it lets them know that there's no wrong way to do art. Art is painting, drawing, pasting, sculpting. It's sewing and building, coloring and folding. It is expressing and observing. Art is getting something that is inside of you to the outside. So here is an overview, and then it has the contents, and it tells you what's going to be in part 1 and how to gather your materials and all of that. Then it tells you words that you will need to know, because if you're not familiar with art, this is really helpful to be able to just look right here. And the very first section is learning about line. So it comes with these reproducible worksheets that you can use with your children, and it tells you step by step how to do everything in this book. It makes it very, very easy. Here are more line designs, curves and angles, curved or bent, line delight, create a maze. This is a curved line bookmark. That looks really pretty. Then the next chapter is learning about shape. And so they have you do lines, outlines, and shapes of different objects, positive and negative shapes, shape designs, and then once again, here's another reproducible worksheet that you can use. It's a shape search, so that would be fun to do within your home. A shape collage, and then this whole section here is all learning about color. So the primary colors is where they begin. Then you're going to make this primary color quilt design. This would be fun to do with all the kids in your homeschool. Then a 1 color art, 3 color art, design a flag. And then this part talks about secondary colors, and here's that reproducible worksheet for that. And then the next section is all about value. So here it begins with black and white and then moves on to in between. And the next part here is about texture. And then the next section is about form. So what is form? And you would kind of show them different examples of form that you can find around your house. And here is learning about space. Once again, it has a worksheet, so it's an overlapping collage. The kids will just cut these out and create the collage. And then part 2 is actually using all the elements that you have learned. So sometimes if you don't want to do everything in this section, you can kind of teach them the element that would go along with the activities here. And that is the whole entire book. You can see it has a lot of different things in it. And also this publisher, Evan Moore, also makes other artwork books. So there's artworks for kids, art for all seasons, and then different crafting books as well. I will have this book linked to in the description box below. Like I said, it is an all-in-one book to teach them basically everything that they would need to know in order to make their own works of art. Thank you so much for watching. If you would like to see more videos like this, please make sure you hit that subscribe button below, and have a great day.